Harding Youth Society in Ayoso presents to you Miss and Mr. Harding.
What did she say?